I one-shotting skeletons now? Is there anything this way? Nope, looks like just a dead end. Off the rails. Hello, skeleton friend. I'm coming for your bones. Yeah, when I play through stuff, I'm probably going to do it offline. Just to prevent the odd OP person from coming in at this point and just stretch something. Play with the Bell Bros? Oop, there we go. Hidden door. The sun don't shine there. So we don't praise it. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Ooh. Let's see. That's 11, 10, 3, 2, 1. 11, 10, 3, 2, 1. Oh-hoo. 15, 1, 5, and 2. Yeah, we're gonna. Oh, that's a bit slower. Well, maybe not. Wasn't there two areas where you'd automatically get things summoned against you? Bell Bros and... What was the second one? Hey, buddy. Oh man, this is so worth it. See if I can one-shot spires, because if so, I just found a great fire. Jesus. Yeah, that's called infinite. Aren't you dying? Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. This doesn't even feel fair. Like, how is this fair? Just sit here and one button farm. Farm perks for days. Because these can draw perks. Soldier. I got a new title. Now, I believe there was another offshoot room somewhere. Much of a chance. I think it's time you just accept that. Looks like there's an area right around here. Maybe not. You're right. Go to recover, you can't. Sworn. There's like an offshoot room somewhere around here. There was a locked chest. It's back in this room. Because it seems like every single thing in this game matters. Gonna definitely be that one locked door. I still have no idea what's down there because I haven't been able to survive the arrows. But what I am going to do is come down here, heal up. I'm gonna save it in the church and try another death run. Actually, I need to save up. Right. Official. I don't see anything that could be down that way. Well, I believe that this thing can probably fit an entire level into its ramp. Because, like I said, I don't know how long this game is. I'm still on level, well, floor one. Should I save it? I'm pretty sure I saved it. Yeah, we'll go with I saved it. Yeah, I'm gonna save it at the church anyway. Why is the screen so artifacty? Or is that just because I have my quality settings not at source? There's nothing I can do about that, because that's the only output this dev unit has. I'm not about exactly about to go on trying to bomb this thing. Oh, I made it! I made it! Whew. Where am I going? Graduated. Oh, and I can go back up. So there is a slight load time. It sells for 250. I couldn't find any other use for it. It's not in my items list, so it's not like Kingsfield 2, where the little bit that I played of it, Bloodstone would remove status effects or something. Buddy. Okay. Save point there. That's a graveyard. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a big map. treasure. Don't mind if I do. Empty. Oh, wow. Hey, guys. Ooh, what is this doing? So that poisons. So when can we accept the expect the? Oh, right, yeah. Load. All right, yeah. I didn't see it before we ran down. When can we expect your Souls-a-thon? Didn't do on this level. Like, I really want to know where I left that locked chest. That's where it was. It's past the room. And then hug the left wall. How do I get there? Can I get there from here? Friend. I have to go around. Come on. The X button is to cancel out of a menu, but it's also to bring up the menu. And with the leg, it decides that it wants to. Back to the dad. Where's his dead body? And my save point. Nope. Those are still too far. Okay. That was that wall. Where was that locked chest? Stole all their stuff, but there's no chests in here. Okay. I'm gonna say no. That's where I put in the cup. Anything else in here? I know how to get to level 2. Step on that. Gauntlets. Free equipment. Don't mind if I do. I just want that one chest, and once I get that one chest, I'm out. I'll go down to level 2 and try and slowly work my way through that. I still have that sealed dragon's door. That was still sealed after I opened up the fountain. There's more to this room. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. There we go.